Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
So what went through your mind when they called your name?
Honestly, I just couldn't believe I was accepted to get an award from Alex Trebek. He's my lifetime hero, so it was such an honor. I watched Jeopardy every day.
Which scenes did you end up submitting this year?
I submitted a lot of scenes from dealing with the sexual harassment storyline, a lot of the courtroom scenes. I was go find it earlier this morning because I thought you might ask that.
Well, you had so much stuff, so was it hard to narrow it down?
Yeah, it's hard. It's helpful to get someone else's eye on it, too, because you also watch the scenes over and over and over again. I can tell. So it's nice to have the approval of your peers. It's a work.
Do you have any idea where you're going to keep it?
I was thinking on my bookshelf, maybe? On the very top, because my cat can't knock over. She's a little
deaf
for that one.
Oh, sorry. You've been so busy. Congratulations, by the way.
Thank you.
Did you get a chance to still watch the show and still keep in touch with some of your castmates?
I definitely keep in touch with, like, all of my castmates. I haven't watched the show since more or less she was grieving over Kiki's body because it just got to be too much.
Yeah.
I couldn't handle it.
Great. Any other questions?
Yeah. Good. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.